everybody, my name is Garrison1. Welcome back to MechaCraft Season 3. So in this episode, we're going to be checking out these buildings here. And I'm using this battle spoon, I don't know why. But I finally repaired all the turtle armor and added on the dragon helmet. As we see right here. Plus 10 max health, 100%, no, 100%, 120% damage. So we should be doing a lot of damage, meaning that I can just probably use the baseball bat if I wanted to. But we're going to use the Ultra Battle Spoon, which is a recipe I enchanted it to, which we need Spoonite, and we get Spoonite from mining Spoonite shards, which are from Spoonite, or, so we found this little building. These are usually underwater, but I think they changed them in the recent update. So, let's see if there's an entrance. Is there an entrance up here? Hi, I got a Gremlin Shaman, okay, is this a boss? I think it's a boss. Yeah, this is a boss. Yeah, this is a boss. This is a boss. Beat you with that. Beat you with that. Oh, we already got a boss right off the bat. Get on my face. What the hell? What is this? Alright. Oh, goddamn, what the hell? Hey. Oh, god. Hey, chill out there. Where are you, huh? This is hard. This is a hard-ass fight. Like, what the hell is he? Oh. Oh. Hey! Ain't got him. Alright. What a great way to start off an episode. Well, what'd he drop? Wind sword. Guessing it has something to do with wind. Okay, so there's that guy just chilling. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. These dudes. These dudes. Alright. Hey. Oh god. Oh, whole lot of rape. Whole lot of it. Whole lot of it all up in the anal region. Oh, we got squid men. This is gonna be a fun episode. So yeah, check out these places with the squid men and the gremlin shaman. Hey, how you doing, sir? About to beat your ass. Remember when I did only one damage against you guys? I got 120% damage increase. Suck a dick. Take. Oh, he's trying to heal. He healed. That's racist, dude. I get a heal in front of me just like that. You guys got any food? I can go for some food right now. You know. No food. Well, fuck you guys. Useless pieces of shit. Alright. We're not gonna explore all these buildings because I don't want a, like, 30-minute episode of exploring these buildings. Ooh, appels. I'll take some appels. Alright, we'll get rid of that, though. Okay, so we actually have the sword for a reason. And what that reason is for upcoming bosses. Ooh, food. Can't even eat it. Alright. Wow, that was a boring ass floor. Come on, where's some more tritons at? Tritons. Hold up. Where are my torches at? So actually a couple more bosses we need to finish off. Because we're getting closer to the end of the series. This is a bad situation to be in. I got this. Let me handle that. Turn on that light. Let me handle this. Alright, now you guys are just like some fucking retarded ass villagers. You have fun with that. I'm gonna go for the flank. Flank! Let's go! Flank, where's the other friend at? Oh, he's having troubles with that door. So how the fuck do you work these damn doors? Hey, your dad ain't dropping diamond sword, you useless piece of shit. Who needs that? Alright. There's torches. Not torches. You know. Coal. Just make more flaming torches. I don't know why we don't just have nothing but flaming torches. Bam, alright. So don't I look like a fucking straight G right now? Look at that. Hella straight G, dude. Alright. Oh, there's another train right there that I didn't even see. Let's take out the Yumi. Do we have fire arrow equipped? No, we just have a regular arrow. Boop! Get booped. Boop-a-da-bop, 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 boop-a-da-bop. Bam, dead. Alright. That was easy. Next floor. So they should have like a Kraken boss or something. Cause that be, wait a minute, is there a mod that, hey, look at this. What is this? Is it a table? Tell me I want this. Tile dot table. Yes, I'll take that. Free tables though. Well, I guess take that because it has bread. It's getting dark outside, so time out here. Can only sleep at night. Alright, well, I lied about it being dark. I'm sorry. Okay. Those are any Tritons down here? Oh, there's a Triton. Hey, Triton! How you doing today? You're dead. Rest in peace. Okay. Oh, there's another one hiding back here. You hiding? Trying to hide from the power of... How the fuck do I... break through. Is that it? Yeah, that's it for this one. Hey, look at this fucking picture. Some beautiful art. You gotta put it right there on the ladder when you come down. Probably the sexiest art I've ever seen. No. No heels for you. No heels for you. Alright, there you go. Get rid of that. So, I'm about to talk about some spoilers right here for Family Guy. If you guys been watching Family Guy, probably... If you guys have been watching Family Guy, you know that... What's his face? Brian Griffin has died. Oh, no. And Brian is a cool character. I like him. But his spoiler alert part, he comes back to life because, I don't know, it was a weird episode. What's your guys' opinion on the episode if you saw it? If I spoiled for you, touch it. Because I said there was going to be spoilers, so you should have skipped ahead. Okay, well, this guy has a shield. Okay, let's get rid of the iron guy first. Urn guy. Hey, nice shield, but the games get a lag spike, so you have a chance. No, you stop. Stop. No healing. No healing here. Do it. Shield bash me. I dare you. Boop. Okay, time out here. Let's give you a fair chance. So I said let's give you a fair chance. I mean, I'm going to turn around shoot you right in your fucking face, bitch. Oh. Alright, you're some bullshit, alright, asshole. Go die in a hole. Go die in a hole. Die. In a hole. Listen to me. Listen to my words. Shoot him. Ah, there you go. Catch him on fire. Oh, shit. Hey, he's dead. Alright, cool. Fairly easy. Fairly easy. Okay, so... let's get this, make some more flame arrows, as many as we can make, because these things are actually really cool. I like this arrow mod, it's pretty awesome, dude. Alright, let's just go to the bottom. I'm not going to explore all these buildings, I don't know if I mentioned that. Probably only explore this one, see what kind of loot we can get out of this, see if there's any more enemies lying around that aren't a fuck ton of Tritons. Tritons are cool and all, but... once man takes too many squid men, shit gets weird, you know? There's all the tentacle... what am I talking about right now? These bitches trying to heal. Look at him trying to heal. You ain't healing. Fuck. Okay. No, you're not healing. Fire damage, bro. Alright, 120% more damage isn't that much, is what I just noticed. Oh my god, okay. You guys are dealing way too damage. It's way too damage. Way too damage! Get up out of here. Oh my god. Oh my god, I actually died. Holy shit. That's the first time I died in like 30. Alright, welcome back. Frames are low, so we might end off this episode here. Might have been a short episode, but I'm sorry. I died. I kind of figured out the reason why I died. It's because the fucking healer gave that guy resistance and regen and strength or something like that. It's something. And he did like a billion more damage than he should have. And holy shit. And my frames are low. So yeah, hopefully in MechaCraft Season 4, I'll have mods that don't completely kill my frame rate. Because apparently the mods I have installed right now completely obliterate frame rate. Oh, are we able to actually play? We might be able to actually play some more. Oh, all these fucking tables, dude. Give me these shits. These tables are mine. Like, no one gets these tables. No one gets these tables. Alright, is there anything interesting here so I can get out of this fucking Triton hellhole? Oh. More squidmen. Squidmen. Alright, let's go, pal. Let's go, pal. Oh, is there actually mobs down here? What? Actually, mobs? You know how hard it is to find mobs? Fucking hard as hell because for some reason mobs don't spawn at night on this world. That guy's gonna heal. I'm okay with that. You're not gonna heal, though. You're gonna die. Like, you know, I'm okay with you healing because I can just shoot you right in your fucking face and you'll burn to death. I'm going to give you a punch, too. Alright, there you go. Flick some lights on. Grab some torch. Oh, leather. We actually need leather. Because my frame room is running out of some shish there. I spat everyone when I said that. You stay in there, dude. Stay in there. It's safe for you. Okay, fine. Oh, you have a shit. Okay, you didn't. You still didn't stand much of a chance. Hold up. Found a souvenir. Souvenir. Yeah. Squid bit. Yes. Even more. These aren't even squid. They're tritons. Well, I guess they're squids. Like, you could say they're squids, but, you know. I consider them tritons. Triton. Alright. Apparently, yeah, there's skeletons down here. There's fucking villagers everywhere. I bet that's from the pirate ships. More than likely is. Alright, this is like a labyrinth now at this point. Ow. You wanna go, assholes? You wanna go? You wanna go? Yeah, so, like I was talking about, hopefully in Season 4, the mods and so on completely obliterate frame rate. So apparently, I don't know if it's like, I don't know what it is, but my frame rate's really low for this series. But on Questcraft, series like that, me and Jirachi, not bad frame. Was that a villager? Was that like a mushroom? That totally looked like a villager. Hey, open up this door, pussy. Hey, I'm in. I'm all up in this. Who's here? But I want to start doing other series, so expect when I do, when I finish this season off, there might be a little break, maybe like a month break, maybe even longer or shorter, I don't know. But I want to do another series. I want to do Cube World, because that game's fun. I want to do a playthrough of that. Hey, okay, we're sort of intervening here on this Triton Orgy, and I believe this is another dungeon. Oh my god, there's a fuck ton of Tritons in here. This is something called Gangbang. Recommend. Oh, got him! Got him right before he... Oh my god, that was pro. I'm about to sneeze. No sneeze? Yeah, no sneeze. Alright, wait. sorry. What? Oh man. Alright. That's not how I actually sneeze, by the way. Let's take as many apples as possible and these fucking tables, because they're sexy as hell, dude. Dude, they're too sexy for me. I gotta take them with me. Okay. Well, there's nothing useful in there. Oh, another table, yes. Dude, these display tables, though? Why is there a diamond inside of fucking furnace? What is this? Alright, so, that should end off for this episode. There's nothing really interesting, I believe, we explored every... Yep. And I will see you guys in the next episode where we, what the hell are we gonna do? I don't know, what bosses do we have to fight yet? We fought the Gremlin Shaman. I believe there's a boss called the, yes, there is. No, not that guy. Minotaur boss. Not that guy. That's not a Minotaur boss. That's just a regular Minotaur that walks around at night. If mom spawned at night, that was. But my name is Gears101. In the next episode... Oh, we still have like two more bosses to fight in the better dungeons. I don't know. Having my heart to find them. Lucky that I found the Gremlin Shaman here. But I will see you guys next time. Bye.